30. Last couple being locked away here. Power Stone coming to join them. And they're in. Green light on. We're ready. The mixed series final. 5:30 the trip. Set and racing. And speed coming from the centre. Footrot Fernando began quickly. He's going to cross and lead. Footrot Fernando clear of George the Best and then Lectra Boogie. Next is Vontae Mack. A couple away came Power Stone. Goose Step from Rogue Planet and Aussie Swiper. Up front we got Footrot Fernando under siege. George the First moving out after it. Driving up behind them. Power Stone looking for room. Straightening Footrot Fernando. Tackled by Vontae Mack. Vontae Mack took the lead. Swept clear and Vontae Mack's got on to win. Second Goose Step, third George the First, and then came Footrot Fernando. They were followed by Power Stone, then Aussie Swiper. It was back toward the tail end. The time here is around 30 and 20. Well, too good there. Another one for Ben Rawlings tonight. Number six, Vontae Mack. Able to, when they sort of all jammed a bit coming to the bend, it was able to have a clear passage and has been too good. Number six, Vontae Mack. For Ben Rawlings and makes it back-to-back wins. Second going to four, Goose Step for Tony Rasmussen. Third to one, George the First for Tony Rasmussen. 6-4-1, 5-4th home. Footrot Fernando for Bosco Stamenkovic. The time here 30 and 14 after race 9 at Murray Bridge.